520. It's an SC50 EC2 220 volt three phase. Has a new drain valve, new door switches, new motor bearings, and a new door gasket. Two belts on the motor, no quick disconnect. Finished panels.